Well, family, we are at Robben Allen, maximum security prison jail cells. The revolutionary freedom fighters are held captive by the wicked apartheid regime here in South Africa. So family, we're documenting all this historical information and sharing it with you. But especially for some of us may not be able to come to South Africa right now. We have done the best to record as much as possible of our journey of a lifetime. And we are ready for you for November 2020. My family, we're in the prison cell in the bathroom. And there's a few prison cells with our goals just to give you a full feel of all of them. I showed you a list of names of the revolutionaries that died. And the struggle of South Africa is the struggle of Africa. One pan-African nation. Miserable money. So family, it is a few different cells and it's probably a lot of information. But what we did was come to the very back, as you've seen, and just document one of the cells as best as possible. If you want to read the information, best thing to do, family, is just to pause it and just zoom in. Is it the same information? No, it's a little bit different. A little bit different. All right, Mr. Bomani. Come on, son, it's time to go. Let's go to the next section, son. Alright, so it's a lot of full in-depth documentation. This is when they eventually got beds after sleeping on the floor for so long. So ready? Come on.
This is
the
only way out, right?
Yes, that's the only way out. Mr. Bomani, son, come on, let's roll. So is he talking about a different section or? Alright family, so that is this section. We're gonna proceed to the next section and continue this documentation.